but they couldn't take the life he gave or the precious blood that flowed for me. They couldn't take those blood stains from Calvary. They can't take the blood from Calvary. They can't take the pain he suffered for me. They couldn't take those nails from his hands and his feet. They can't take those blood stains from Calvary. The church today is in need of prayer, taken away. But we need a cleansing from above, for it's still the blood that sets men free. They will never take those blood stains.